Okay, sometime back we was talking about redesigning this site.
Yeah.
So
that's the thing, he never listens to my suggestions, right? I'm telling him this is not working because business has been really slow.
So why not I come and meet you when you're free?
Right. So in the meantime, you just see if you can incorporate these changes in the meantime.
Yes, tell me, please.
I want lots of girls on this, lots of pictures of girls.
Okay, girls. Okay.
I know it sounds a bit, cheap and sluzzy and what's the word? It's scuzzy, But that is the thing, these days, sleaze, it sells.
Yes.
Right? So you put a nice girl in a bikini next to one of those radio transmitters, there is nothing better.
Okay, is that your opinion, sir?
Come on, man. I'm telling you, right? I've been in India from the time I was born. This is the way forward, right? We want nice, scantily clad girls, okay?
And, I'm listening.
Yeah. You know the pictures of the boats and, they're in the water?
Yeah.
Now, instead of just having a picture of just the boat...
Okay.
We can have, girls like sunbathing on the boat.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, the other thing is, we have to change our mission statement. It's too simple.
Okay.
It's too simple. You might need to write this one down. Ready?
Yeah. Go ahead.
But just tell me what this sounds like to you, right? I mean, I'm sure this will work. We want to balance our customers according to the needs of the company. And we want to take whatever we can, whenever we can, whenever possible.
Yes.
The previous mission statement was something different to this, huh?
Correct. Right next to the, at the end of the mission statement, I want balle balle with exclamation marks. Okay, now we can just put balle balle right after the mission statement. That would, that I think would be very attractive.
Okay. Josh, is it possible for you to put all these details and send me an email?
Yeah.
So I will look into this and make the changes in the website.
Have the payments been made to you guys?
This was long time ago, so it's all done.
Right, now we are going to have to discount a couple of things because these changes have not been incorporated.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
I hope you understand what I'm saying.
No, I didn't follow.
Yeah, now we'll need to deduct from the payments that we made to you.
Okay.
Because some of these changes have not been incorporated.
Probably those changes, whatever the changes which have been mentioned, I have done. So I don't think there's a reason to deduct whatever payment from much made by you.
No, but the reason we came to you guys is because we expected you all to go that extra mile, yaar. Now, if this is the kind of customer service, what's the point, yaar? I mean, we've basically wasted our money, yaar.
So only after about 4 or 5 years, you realize that you have wasted your money.
Listen, let me dictate the tone of this conversation, please.
Okay.
Right? Let me first and foremost tell you that this has only been a prank call.
How is it?
And we all want to wish you a very happy birthday. And you were nominated by your friend.
Yes.
All right.
So have a great day.
If you think someone deserves a good pranking, send in your nominations to gem@kissfm.lk or mark@kissfm.lk.